Today we will talk about DRDO Daksh. Daksh is an electrically powered remotely operated vehicle, ROV, designed and developed by Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO. It is an electrically powered and remotely controlled robot used for locating, handling, and destroying hazardous objects safely. The water jet disruptor fitted on the vehicle can safely defuse IEDs. In 2010, the Indian Army placed a limited series production order for 20 Daksh vehicles after extensive trials and testing. The first batch of 5 ROV Daksh was delivered to the Indian Army in December 2011. The ROV was inducted by state police and paramilitary forces. ROV Daksh is equipped with multiple cameras, IED handling equipment, nuclear biological chemical reconnaissance systems, a master control station, and a shotgun. The Daksh ROV and master control station are transported by a specially designed vehicle. The ROV is based on a motorized pan-tilt platform. It can navigate staircases, negotiate steep slopes, navigate narrow corridors, and tow vehicles to reach hazardous materials. The solid rubber wheels can withstand blast impacts. It can operate continuously for 3 hours once fully recharged. The ROV's manipulator arm can handle hazardous objects of up to 20 kilograms from 2.5 meters and 9 kilograms from 4 meters distance. Using its robotized arm, it can lift a suspect object and scan it using its portable X-ray device. If the object is a bomb, Daksh can defuse it with its water jet disruptor. It can lift, drag and tow suspected objects away from the area. It has a shotgun, which can open locked doors. It can also scan cars for explosives. With a master control station, it can be remotely controlled over a range of 500 meters in line of sight or within buildings. 90% of the robot's components are indigenous. In January 2017, DRDO announced the development of 2 robots in the Daksh series, namely Daksh Mini and Daksh Scout. Daksh Mini is fitted with a 6-axis telescopic manipulator arm with high-resolution cameras. It is operated using a battery and weighs less than 100 kilograms. Daksh Scout, a remotely operated vehicle, is controlled from a portable operator console with the help of radio frequency. It is capable of carrying out silent surveillance both during the day and night.